What's happening? You already know who it is. The Block 7 Prince, a.k.a. Prince Zoo, live. Full effect. We made it to Washington. If you was watching my story, you already know where we at. It's not even that cold, people. It's cool. It's all right. Little boy chilling in the bed. We in a nice spot. No, I'm not going to let y'all see where I'm at so you can come stalk me, man. I know I got fans everywhere. Come on, man. Better than that. But now we touched down in Washington. We started off in, of course, Tampa. Because if y'all don't know, I'm from the 727 Block 7. We started off Tampa, went to Atlanta, Atlanta to D.C. Now we made it. It's been a minute. I ain't rode on a plane. I've never rode on a plane. So now that I've been on one twice and I got to go back on two to get back after these 5 days, I don't know. These pilots know their job and stuff like that, but still, them liftoffs and them landings be rough at times. I know when we got to DC, that DCA drop off was crazy. But, you know, we here. But chilling out, we had some activities. We went out on 8, went to a nice little joint. Shout out to, what is it called? The bar at Milk and Honey. They dope with the food. It just took a little while with the service now, but it's normal. These things happen. Got a Groupon. We got a few festivities going on, but so far the trip has been dope, man. Like waking up early in the morning was crazy. The flight was at 5:15. We had to wake up at 2 to get there by 3. And the stewardess and all of them people was crazy with it. Now they was making us wait a long time in that damn line. Now you know the prince. What did the prince wait for? I got patience, but stuff like that. I was already anxious getting on the plane and stuff. Come on, we had my little brother tripping and my lady. It's crazy. It's like, wow, what's going on? But now we just chilling in the room, hanging. I know y'all peep that fresh cut. Peep the glass. Oh, you peep the chain. Got my Boohoo man on. The sale. Got the Boohoo man on. Now, you know, just look at that. If you already saw my story, you know I was already swagged out. I was clean with it. What you talking about, man? Stay clean. I'm the Block 7 Prince. Look at Jay. Hey, Jay. Hey, Jay, you on the vlog, man.
What?
You on the vlog. Jordan said he don't want to be on the vlog. You was already in my snap. Now you don't want to be in the vlog?
Get me off, man.
Over there watching it. What do you want? The show I put him on, as a matter of fact. American Gods, you going to cancel me like that? But nah, we just chilling now. So, you know, it's day one in Washington. You know, if you watching this vlog, I'm probably going to like edit it when I get back. But not now. So you're going to have to wait. But oh, I did finish. What did I finish? Damn, I can't think. I just had a brain fart. Oh, the fashion haul for the holiday. So I know we getting through December. It's still holiday season, basically. I did a fashion haul, but I sort of recorded it wrong. But I'm going to still put it out. The angle going to look different. It's going to look kind of weird. But you're going to still be able to see. I'm going to edit it when I get back from Washington. Drop that. Drop the vlog. I'm going to get some footage from... Well, you're going to get small footage today because we chilling in the house. I ain't really in the house in the place we at. Still ain't telling y'all. And then we got some stuff going over the next few days that we're here. Because we don't leave till Tuesday. We're going to be here for basically like work week. You know how I work 5 days a week? We're going to be here for basically 5 days. It's crazy. Basically living here for a minute. And you know, I'm gonna create some memories and give y'all a nice little vlog. And even for Christmas, I got some dope presents. You know, shout out to everybody who had a great Christmas holiday. Hope everybody was blessed. Bless up to you. Hopefully you got what you wanted, what you needed. Blase, blase, you know. But I got a lot of great gifts. But it's one gift that I got in particular from the Flower Child. It's I've been wanting it for a while now. It's called the 1-2-step. It's like one of them old school Polaroids that you take pictures with and send the film out. It's crazy. I already took two really dope shots at the airport, and I wish I had like a little Sharpie so I can like label it from where, you know, where I was and what I was doing, but I'm gonna come back with it. But it's dope. I just gotta adjust it a little bit, the light. I'm learning it. I gotta read the handbook some more. But yeah, we touched down in Washington. I know y'all seen them pictures. Y'all was looking at them and liking them and stuff. Touchdown. Oh, Flower, you wanna be on the vlog? You heard that? She just canceled me. Gorilla Zoo, she don't want to be on the vlog. You don't look right. This ain't the time. No, it's not the time. Okay. It's really not the time. But yeah, we touched down in the, you know, in Washington. We all here hanging and chilling. So, you know, this is a quick update. I ain't really giving y'all like the full thing, but you know, keep watching. It's day one. How many days we got left, Flower? Like 4. We got 4 days. Like I said, if I said that wrong, y'all probably gonna tell me in the comments. Ooh.
Shower was so lovely.
Are you done now?
Are you done? I'll take a nap.
Oh, she's telling me that I need to get off and hurry up. So yeah, yes, I'm done. Thank you everyone for watching the vlog for the first day, even though it was only like 5 minutes. Thank you for watching. Remember love, remember respect, peace and prosperity. It is the Block 7 Prince. I'm signing off. And she just set the mood. See, now I gotta go. Bye.
listening to the fam, man. Block 7 for signing on, looking fly. Hey, baby, say what's up. Say what's up. It's very hot. I thought, you know, wearing this coat, it was stylish, but it didn't.
It's cashmere, got me.
Now, don't you sound rich. Say it again. What is that? Oh, wow. All I got is ASOS on. I ain't got none of that on. I got all this stuff, which is, you know, stylish, but it's cheap. That's it. Walking the streets of Washington. What is with you and these dogs, babe?
Matt's gonna be mad about buying me a new dog at the house.
But she wants a dog, a bunny, everything. It's crazy. It's crazy. Look at Pops. Pops.
Yeah.
What's up, man?
All right.
You good? Say what's up, Jay. Say what's up, man. What's going on, man? In the vlog, man. You in the vlog, man. Hey, Mom. You in the vlog? Say what's up.
Hello.
Say hey. That's beautiful. That's beautiful. Yeah, just watching, you know, walking the Washington streets. First time out here. It's not really that cold. Oh, I saw that. It's not really that cold, but they say it's going to get cold later on. It's going to get cold way later on. But these streets is different now. This ain't like Florida. This ain't like, you know, the 727. I'm just happy to be with my beautiful family. Walking out with them. No, man. Of course, you already know what to do. Oh, I'm blocking the cam. Like, subscribe, comment, you know. I got the vlog for you. I told you I was going to get some more content, so I wasn't just going to, you know, not show nothing. I know y'all digging the look, though. You see the shades? Hey, babe, you know I look good? Ooh. Oh, my. See? People can't drive either. Almost hit a Mercedes. But almost hit a Mercedes. See, they another one. That's twice. Strike three. I'm telling you.
Let me get up on this grass. Okay. I'm gonna get up on the grass at this point.
It's safe. We on the sidewalk, hopefully. So that's the type of truck you want us to get? That's a big truck, babe. The one you want us to drive?
That's Chris' truck.
Oh, you want the GMC, boss? That's the one you want? Oh, you want something? Not that big?
Just he take it that big if he can get it.
Oh, no.
You're going to need it for your grandchildren.
Oh, my gosh.
Y'all going to need it for grandchildren. I'm like, go ahead, get in the car.
No.
I'll see y'all in 2 days.
Driving that, just dropping our children off. Oh, wow.
Just come back. Yeah, we need
somebody.
The moment they be like, I want to, come. You don't even got to finish your sentence. Let's go.
That's all right. Take them all.
We got plenty of space to pack them all.
And I'm staying at your house, Mom. You going to keep my room when you get a new house?
No.
Yes,
we getting. They're giving me a room.
Mom, sure.
But it doesn't have anything to do with you now.
Oh, my gosh. Not the... No.
You have a lot of extra room, but no room for you.
You is disrespectful. Oh, my gosh. Man, it's super bright now. It's nice.
Oh, he's running right now.
He's
taking off.
Oh, wow. I can't do streets. I can do treadmill. I can't do it. You see if I can get these... I got to get some...
Trying to act like a gym. We made it to where we had a good day, though. See, nah, that's not. I'm just no. That's not funny. I'm just playing. No, that's not funny. To the museum, African American National Museum. Okay. I really recommend. I don't care what race you are, where you from, what color you are. Come to the museum. See it. See the history. Learn something. Sorry if you can't hear me, it's really loud, but you know, I'm trying to talk, get some things. And this is a big museum, y'all. I ain't even capping. It's like gigantic. They don't close till like 7:30, but you can come all day. I think they say touring in here, which is a self-tour, it starts at like 8 in the morning, 8:30, and you can go from 7:30. That's like a shift at the hospital, like basically 12 hours. And this woman right here, she getting so hungry, she been just like, I'm hungry, I have to pee. She got a kid bladder. You see her? Child bladder. We done went like to the bathroom how many times, babe? Now she acting mean, that's not nice. She hungry, that's why she acting. You been watching my, I know y'all been watching my story. Looking fly, right? Looking fly. And she was looking fly too. Super fly. Today been a dope day, you know. Second day in Washington. You know. But yeah, so far it's real nice. The weather ain't so bad, you know. The more it's like in the day, the weather's not so bad, but like as the, you know, it gets cold, of course, with nightfall, temperature drops, which makes sense. But we still got to go see the night. Another night museum. We're going back to the zoo. I don't know if you've seen my zoo clips today on my story. But we're going to go back to the zoo and see it at during night. They got lights going on. Christmas lights still. So it's real fly. You just yawned. You don't send that to me. That's contagious, babe. It's contagious. I don't know. But right now, we're just waiting on my peoples because, you know, they seeing something. We just missed one of the parts, but we're going to be able to come see it tomorrow. But we've seen a lot of great things. I'm telling you, come to the museum. When you get to Washington, come to the museum, for sure. Show some love. Learn some history. I learned a lot. A lot has made me sad. If, you know, not angry, more sad and disappointed. But I learned something. I've seen a lot of different races in here. You just talk about it. Man, you know, Flower was like, I see more than just us in here. That's a good thing. I told her, that's a real good thing. But yeah, you know. Just chilling right now. We just waiting. You know, I'm gonna come back on the next clip. Dang, I look fresh. I look super fresh. Don't I look fresh, babe?
What's popping, Block 7 fam? Gorilla Zoo. Made it back to the hotel from all the festivities. Ooh, it's been a long day. Long day of dripping, long day of history. Shout out to the National Museum of African American History and Culture. I really, really not pressure you, but I want y'all to have the experience. I really recommend if you are out in Washington, if you already live out here, or if you're taking a trip out here, go to the National Museum of African American History and Culture. You know, I really applaud the Smithsonian Institution for, you know, displaying such real, raw, uncut, and, you know, history. And it's a part of my life as an African American man, you know. So, you know, whether you are or not, really just go see, go learn the history, go see what's going on, you know. Again, I will pin you if you don't know what it is. The National Museum of African American History and Culture. You know, it's an all day experience. You can start in the morning and they don't close till 7:30. So you can come in at like 8:30, whatever time they open, I forgot, and then stay till 7:30. That's like basically a hospital shift. If you didn't see in my last clip, I think I said that. Go experience it. It's great. Hopefully you've seen the drip. Like I said, you've seen all the photos and the clips that I put on my story. If you're watching this vlog, it's probably a few days old. Maybe you saved some, maybe your screensaver, you know. Maybe you just like some of y'all creepers. No, okay, let me stop playing. But yeah, now we, you know, back chilling in the hotel. Day is done for today. This is day two of the Washington trip. Having a great time, eating great food, you know, spending time with the family, with the Fowler child. There's nothing more that I can say, you know. Look at Jay over there on the laptop. Jay!
Matt, what do you want?
Man, yeah, that's the Flower calling. What happened, Ma? You need a hand towel? Okay, she need a hand towel, y'all. I'm picking it up. Here it goes. Hand towel. I have a hand towel.
Can you wipe my face, please?
Wipe your face? I'm vlogging right now. You want me to wipe your face?
No, you wouldn't stop.
I can do it. 1 second. Up from yesterday. was in the bathroom trying to help the flower. Now I'm back on the vlog. Got Jay over there.
What up, popping.
We've been, you know, sort of lounging today. It's been a rainy day. And it's sort of fast. Jay, what time is it?
Like 4:18.
Already? It didn't feel like it was that long. Man, look at this. I need the light. A little something on me. Because y'all can't. Wait a minute. No, let me just turn that off. That don't look right either.
Yeah,
it was. It just looked like it's a little dark. Maybe because I turned down the brightness on my phone.
You got a lamp right here, man.
Huh?
Got a lamp right here, man.
Hit the lamp. Ooh. All right, babe.
Oh, you hit your head one time.
That's enough. Yeah. First, we went to Hot and Juicy this morning. Ate a little something, had some crabs. And then, we was chilling out in the lobby. They got this place that we stand in. It's nice. It's like the Plaza Hotel. Looked like it on some Home Alone shit. And now we're about to go out for another reservation. If you watched my story yesterday, like I said, if you come to Washington, no matter what race you is, where you come from, huh? Video? We gonna watch Chase. Oh my gosh, you put what, episode 53, 54? 51. I really want y'all to go out to the National Museum of African American History and Culture. Go see about the history. I don't care what race you are. Knowing history is enough, because I know they don't teach it to our kids, in K through 12, and they sort of wane in and out in high school. I remember at Pete Park, I didn't really get too much, black history besides through February, which is cold. We should it should be year round education as well as teaching kids about, checkbooks and checks and balances, and teaching them how to pay bills and life insurance. It's a whole bunch of stuff they should start enforcing in the school, if not high school, and having after school programs and stuff. But yeah, please go to the museum, see the culture. Now check the fit. The boy looking like Raekwon from Wu-Tang. This is the Adobe / man fit. You see that? You see it? Catch it. Yeah, see? Again, I had to put the Timbs with it. They on my feet. Well, I got Jordan feet. I can't even see my feet.
Boom. All right, so boom. You see the Timbs? You see them.
I know you see it. You see it. Somehow you're going to see it. But, yeah, we chilling. Now we hang out. We was going to try to go to the movies out here, but the theater, it looked like it only showed one. That's what my mom said. It don't look like it only shows one, movie. It's like an old school theater, so, cut that out. There was a few films. Queen and Slim, I want to see. What other dope films came out, Jay? 21 Bridges, that came out in November. I think Star Wars came out. Of course, you need to see Star Wars. They always drop around Christmas. And some other films. Black and Blue. That's for sure a joint I want to see. Black and Blue, but I'm going to try to catch it. But yeah, now we just lounging. We chilling. I know I'm giving y'all, quick clips of what I'm doing. I ain't really showing y'all too much in Washington. I got some landmark stuff when we walk in, but if you watching my story, you seeing most of the stuff. If you've been watching the story, if you don't know, how to look at the story, of course. What you gotta do. Oh, look at the flower. She don't wanna be on cam. She not. It's not the time. It's fine. Oh, I can put her on. I can put her on now. I'm about to switch it in a second, but of course.
It's a little hot.
Is it what? You is always talking about it is not hot. No, it is not. First, what temperature she keeps the room on when we come in here? What's the temp, babe? Like 67, 60. Bump that. And she always switching it. Don't touch the thermostat. I get cold at night. Don't touch the thermostat. It's hot right now. No.
It is hot. Joy, what you put that thing on?
Like 78, something like that.
Jordan.
You're
trying to burn me up.
So you see how aggy she is with this temperature? Mad aggy.
There you go.
You having a great time in Washington, babe? Yes. See that? Ain't she pretty, y'all? Super pretty. Okay, let me leave her alone.
I know.
Who that?
Time to go.
You time to go already? Phone call.
Hello.
Official.
7 minutes.
Oh, we got 7 minutes. Okay, seven minutes to phone.
My Uggs.
Your Uggs? Y'all want to know something funny? She wore that shirt on the wrong day. We was all, the other day, tell them, babe, yesterday, we was all wearing that color, and she ain't want to wear it. She just, wanted to be different. Just didn't want to match us. You see that?
First of all.
It hurt my heart. We so clear. Ooh.
Wait, this one even match with that.
What happened? Is you cussing? This is a family channel.
Yeah,
kids.
Oh Lord. Wait a minute. Are you catching the attitude? Stop that. They brown. I like the brown.
Okay, but I don't have
the brown. Oh, see, matching it up. See, black here, black there, black at the bottom. See, we do it. We coordinate people. It's okay. You still look fine, though.
It's still raining. I don't have to wear these again.
It's still raining? Mm-hmm. Dang, I thought it stopped. So we don't exactly know where we're going. I don't think. They just said we're getting another reservation somewhere else, baby.
We meet up with his
daughter. Oh, Michelle and Vince again and Michaela? Yeah. Oh, y'all. My soon-to-be niece is beautiful. Have you just seen it on my story? Michaela's beautiful. She don't like me because of my beard.
We're getting ready to have a baby, guys.
Bruh. George, Jake, what? What, babe? You said what?
Yeah, I just took a test.
Who, you took a test when?
Yes,
you took a test when? When did you go to the store and get a pregnancy test?
Fuck, my nerve getting ready to break.
That is the second time. If you see later on in our vlog one day that our kid's cussing, it's because of her. She got a sailor's mouth. She cussing like a sailor. Look at Jay. Jay, tell him how you was rocking that Gucci the other day and it's super fresh. It was super fresh. It was.
You got a baby on the way?
Mm-hmm. No! We don't got no kids, baby. You better stop telling people we got kids. What night? We don't know, Jay. No, we don't got no kids coming, y'all. She just playing. Baby, stop saying.
What night? Well, remember last month I was kind of slipping on my birth control.
Oh, you know what? And it was funny. It was real funny because these things happen. But she was at a party talking about, oh, yeah. At her birthday party. So I'm like, yeah, we can just have a baby. No, we cannot. Not yet. Not yet. We're going to have one, though.
Right now.
I promise. We got to do the first thing first.
Well, hurry up.
She rushed it. Okay, I'm going to come back to y'all. We're going to go to dinner, okay? This girl mean. Not yet. Well, we're going to go to dinner, but we getting ready to go. We not? No. Mm-mm. We're going to have mini zoos walking around soon.
Really? Mini?
Mini
what
zoo.
What is mini?
Mini, like small.
Oh.
Small, not mini. Mini.
Not mini.
Okay, look, y'all. I love people that have kids and stuff. You know, I love kids myself. She thought we was going to have a lot. No, I love kids, but I'm not going to have that many myself. Hold up. Not that many. We already talked about this, baby. At most two. If you know the combo is always gonna be two boys or one boy and one girl. That's how it's gonna be. And I think with the way you know my family built and how what people say I look like and resemble, I told you my Uncle Ricky got one daughter.
That's them?
Yeah, bitch, that's them. Oh, backing up. Oh snap, you get to see my family now. You get to see my family. Don't walk away. Don't try to walk away. Where you going? Where you going? Pops. Say what's up. Say what's up to the vlog, Pops. Look at him. Sharp. Sharp as a knife. Say hello to my mama. Say what's up to my beautiful mom, vlog. Hey. How you doing, Mom?
I'm wonderful.
You having a great time?
Yes, I am, sweetheart.
You are?
Yes.
I'm just getting our family time.
Yes,
you see how beautiful my mom is?
Oh, thank you.
I love you, Mom.
Love you too, baby.
Oh, snap. Did I forget? Okay, I got my wallet. They coming out. Just waving. They coming out the room. Oh, man. Well, I'm going to come back to y'all later. I'm trying to have dinner. 3 minutes? In 3 minutes? Okay, I'm about to tell them. Right now. We got 3 minutes, y'all. Y'all don't lock me out. Come on now. This fridge right here is super fresh. You see that? 3 minutes. We got 3 minutes. That's what they said.
Well,
they just left them. Yes.
You know you left your girlfriend, right?
No, I walked out. I wasn't leaving.
That's why I'm having an abortion.
So see, okay, stop that. That's not happening. We definitely don't applaud stuff like that. Never getting rid of kids.
Mm-mm.
Never, no, I love my kids too much. What? You know what? You know. You see that, Jordan? When you having kids, Jay? When you having kids?
Who told you that?
You got no kids, and I get it. Mm-mm.
I still have my V card.
He a liar. What? You got your what?
I'm in the V Club, people. Don't let them.
No, you're not.
I'm still in the V Club.
I was told lies. Nothing you should be.
Exactly.
Done.
That's what you're doing. I still got my V card.
V Club for life.
Hey, I'm holy and sanctified, and I still got it. I still got it. Super cool. The V, don't I got it, babe?
No,
I'm fine. Why she keep saying that? Babe, for real? No, but for real. For real?
Yeah, no, for real.
What the? Oh my gosh, that's scary. Okay, I'm gonna come back. All right, so Boom Black 7 Sprint is back. Just left from the Lincoln Memorial with my family. It's beautiful out here. We've seen a lot of great things. A lot of great things. Pops, say what's up to the vlog. Say what's up. Yeah. That is, that is. Mom, mom, say what's up. Hey, babe. You having a good time? Having a great time. You should have seen him. Oh, man. Look at that. Don't fall now. Watch out for the puddle. Look at that. Look at that. How can I switch it? Double tap?
What do you want right now?
I was trying to switch it around. Wait a minute. Oh, I got it. See, these are the reputations of the soldiers. Each branch, they said 19 of them, but there's a reflection, right? They said a reflection or something. It says 38. That's crazy. Let me get out the shot. Look at that. It looks beautiful out there. Whoa. Getting all of it. Getting all of it. We having a real good time. Oh. And even down here, showing all the places. On the edge. See that? Got Thailand right there. It's backwards. Turkey. Boom. United Kingdom. United States. It's kind of blurry. They sort of chip, but we having a good time. See the soldiers? Uh-oh. This one don't look like he playing. He look like he ready. Uh-oh. Yeah, but having a nice time at another memorial. Family. See that? Boom. Boom. There go my parents in the back. And Jay, say what's up, man. Say what's up, Jay. What's popping? What's popping? See? Stupid. Uh-oh, look at that picture. I gotta get a picture. I'm coming right back. Hey, it's crazy. Back in town, trip is over. I hope everybody had a Merry Christmas, had a wonderful, safe New Year's with all the gunshots, but more fireworks, hopefully. Man, we made it to the end of the vlog, y'all, so you know, I gotta say a few things, man. The Washington trip with my family, not all of my family, but still, everybody, it felt like everybody was there because I was getting messages from everybody. Man, Washington is it's like not to say it's like another home, but it just felt like wow, going there, flying and having the trip itself was just a wonderful thing, people. Like, man, new experiences. I think as a gift, experiences are better than actual like things in hand. Anytime I just recommend, anytime you got money, you know, to take trips, just gift yourself with an experience. If you're in a relationship, gift yourselves with trips and just go. Because, you know, Washington was great. It was so much to see. You can't see everything. It's Washington is basically like a tourist place. Like, I think more tourists come than the actual people that live there. No cap, like no lie. Because you've seen so many people there that didn't look like they belonged there. And then you see like a select few
you know, that did belong. It's crazy how these people out in Washington was like, you know, how they drive, because, you know, shoot, most of them be foreign out there. We had a lot of, I think, one black driver. The rest was Indian, or like, actually from Africa. We had one that was actually West African. Yeah, most of them Indian out there. They driving crazy, beeping at each other. Shit, it's basically New York, if I'm not lying. But yeah, shoot it, man. That's the only thing that I was sort of scared to deal with out there. Everything else was just, it was beautiful. First off, if you was, you know, you saw my posts regularly, we went to the National Museum of African American History and Culture. It was beautiful. It is too big to try to get to in like one day. I believe the place opens at 7:30, 8:30 in the morning, and don't close till about 7:30. You gonna have to do a work shift to even like finish the whole museum. No cap. You gonna have to like wake up in the morning and go to the museum, start from there, and then finish at the end of the day, because it is way too much to see. They got four or five floors for the basement. They got a top floor, they got a theater, they got one side, this wing. It's just like way too much to cover in a short amount of time. We went there around like one and tried to get a lot, and it was still too much. We left around probably 6:30 and only got the first floor, the basement, the four or five floors of the basement. It's too bad I didn't get to see the casket of Emmett Till, because they had the section closed off in the basement. But we, you know, me and the flower child had to come up. We was like, okay, we starting to feel sort of way too deep, like we was in the abyss or something. So we was like, yo, okay, let's come on up, get some food. They had a nice cafe in there. They was just sort of taxing, but please, I just really recommend going to see, no matter what culture you are. You don't have to be black or whatever to see it. I just want anyone who's there to just witness the whole experience and see it if you can. We're gonna take a trip to go back soon, to sort of finish up seeing the rest of the monuments. But it was a blessing to be able to see the Martin Luther King memorial / monument, seeing the Vietnam memorial. I got clips that I'm gonna put in the vlog. If you're already watching it now, you've probably seen it already. What else did we see? We got to see the White House, but we saw the outskirts. We ain't want to go and visit nobody. See, you know, a little bit. Who we going to visit in that? Nobody. Who else did we see? We got to see FDR. We got to see the Thomas Jefferson. We saw the Lincoln Memorial. We seen where MLK did his speech. It was so beautiful. The whole terrain was just wow. We got to see the Long River, and then, you know, the Washington Monument, the tall, you know, sort of pencil looking thing. The actually, what's funny is you can go up the elevator, the little elevator shuttle that they got, but we were sort of iffy about it, because it just, you know, they closed it off for a minute and then they just fixed it up September of this year. So it was like, I don't know about that, you know. Sort of not too afraid, but sort of afraid of heights, you know, after flying on a plane. What can I say? We was going up like how many thousand feet trying to fly. Yeah, we was like, nah, we'll do it next time. We'll come back and do it next time. Not this time. But we saw a lot, but there's still a lot to see. We passed a lot of museums. I think did we get to see Georgetown? No, we didn't get to see Georgetown. That's why we gotta go back, you know, and do a little shopping joint out there. You know, they taxing this. Like I said, it's a little different out there. I remember we went to McDonald's on the last night, got a meal, and for two people, I was like, that's the price? Okay. It's the tourist thing. Y'all just gotta remember that. It's a tourist joint. But yeah, that whole trip, all in all, people, it was beautiful. It was beautiful. I really recommend, like, everybody just, you know, go see it. Go see Washington. Go experience it. I don't know why I just changed hands. Like, it was going to make it better. Yeah. And then, you know, we spent my birthday up there. It was the best experience. It was something I always wanted to do out there. Of course, my beautiful flower child, you know, she planned something with my mom and came up with the whole idea. And, you know, I'm a wine taster. I like wine, people. You know, I might be on that Bombay and Lim all the time, but I enjoy the taste of wine. So they took me out to one of the nice wine districts out there, the famous one. I think they got a few of them out there. And we did wine tasting. You know, I saw my mom lit. everybody had a dope time. Man, what was the one I recommend? Blanc de Blanc. That's the wine bottle that I recommend out there. Anytime, if I can find it over here, or if I'm going back to Washington and getting this shit from that winery, Blanc de Blanc is my joint. Easy with it. And, you know, the boy turned 23. I'm happy to be living on, you know, another year on Earth. 23 years is a long time. You know, most dudes' life expectancy is making it past 21. I hit 23, so, you know, it's by the grace of God that I made it. And I'm still here, you know, building up a dream, trying to make a better world. Just be a better man, you know, building the great relationship and the relationship that I am, you know, with Flower Child, with friends, with family. It's just so much. Every year, if you know, I believe there's something in store for everybody, including myself. It's just, you got to go chase it and look for it. You know, you may not know what you're meant for on this earth, but the fact that you're here day to day, there's a purpose, because people die every day. Natural causes, and then old age, and then just because you're supposed to be gone, you know. But I'm still here, and I got another year, so, you know, I'm just happy and blessed, truly. But, yeah, made it to the end of the vlog, people. I hope you enjoyed. I really hope you enjoyed it. Even though I probably didn't put too many clips, there was a lot of hotel clips of me just talking. You got to see my family more than one time. If you was watching my story, you got to see more clips of me and my family during the trip. I'm getting used to vlogging. Using this phone is normal. Using my cam makes me seem a little weird out in public. So it, you know, I just got to do it more often with the phone. Because this, you know, this is 4K right here. If y'all don't know, this is the iPhone right here. Boy, been changed over. Y'all late. Boy, Zoo been changed over the iPhone. It's been a few weeks and you know, this 4K footage ain't no joke. So maybe I just got to pull it out often with the phone. It's a lot easier. I can even do videos, my skits off this phone. If y'all don't, you know, I did some joints that y'all, you know, if you're watching this now, it's probably already out. But, and, you know, I did the fashion haul, and then, you know, I'm doing a vlog, and then I plan to just do some important things soon with it. I got some ideas, because, you know, I got more events coming up this upcoming February. February is another big month, if y'all don't know, but y'all gonna see it. Two big important things coming up that I'm gonna make sure to vlog. But yeah, we hit the year 2020, people. It's a lot in store. Prepare yourselves, and, you know, just know that you here, you got another year. God has a purpose for you. You here. So make sure you fulfill it. Find out whatever it is and go for it. I ain't gonna, you know, talk too much. I'm glad we made it to the end of the vlog. I hope y'all enjoyed all the clips, the banana clips that I tried to put out. I'm gonna try to get normal with the vlog, but then again, you know, I just don't like people looking at me. It's a little weird, but I'm gonna try. You know, remember, it's a lot in store for you this year. More life, more, you know, more love, more money, more everything. You know, it's all included. Just set for the path and look for it. And then, you know, like I always tell y'all, make sure to show each other some love, some respect, you know, spread peace around the block, cinnamon, but, you know, upmost the world. Keep the world, let's try to spread more peace, less hate, more love, and then prosperity, you know. This is the last part, you know, that I always explain, because, you know, God wants you to prosper. You should want yourself to prosper, and you should want others to prosper. It's a cycle, and it should not be hard to sort of enforce. Just do it. I'm doing it, and I try to spread the word every day. If you watch my daily message, hopefully I ain't slipping on that. I see people be, you know, like, looking like, oh, wait a minute now. You know, they like, there he go again. He dead and he gone. I'm trying to get regular with it, people. Just watch out for me. All right. Block 7 Prince signing off. The boy, you know, did another ball. I love each and every one of y'all. I'm gone. I'm out. Bow.